another morning and another chill.
All alone, no one's walking. Around.
Yeah,
I love it.
Just easy, nobody around. It's pretty great. Always gotta stop in the botanical gardens when there's nobody here.
It's just so lovely.
I know. On the walkway.
It's so pretty, and if you look this way, perfect spot for like a nice photo.
Yeah, we took it right back there because you could see everything.
You can honestly see everything right here too.
Yeah.
Like this is a really great photo spot right here. Like you can get all of this.
And they got some cool photo spots right here on the pathway.
For the O show.
For the O. Very quick walk over to the Cosmopolitan, quicker than getting to Caesar's Palace.
Yeah.
And that one's even pretty quick. Wow, it is pretty in here. They have like a whole Alice in Wonderland like sitting section up here. So Egg Slut was wrapped around the whole entire corner down a hallway. So we're gonna test to see if we can get into Wicked Spoon. Or if it will, there we go. 82.37 without the tip for Jen and I to eat breakfast this morning at this beautiful buffet.
I splurged and got my baby the buffet for breakfast.
Heck
because
yeah.
We just deserve to live a little lavishly while we're here.
Yep. And
I'm really excited.
Don't we have another one tomorrow morning?
Yes, but I told Matt, I was like, honestly, it's $82 for both of us. Yesterday was $60 for lunch, so we can eat as much as we want, we can eat as little as we want, I really don't care.
Alright, well let's get to it. Passing the dessert station, we'll get to that a little later. Oh, they got like sushi and stuff. Sushi for breakfast.
Oh my god.
I mean, it's cold, usually, typically, so might as well. I don't know either, they got like little ramen. I'm definitely gonna try some of this stuff, but I think I want to do like a breakfast plate first, you know? They got eggs benedict. That looks good. You see the toast? They got, oh, look at the French toast over there, babe. Sausage. Oh yeah, plate time. Got eggs benedict. I believe this is the tri-tip with au jus, shrimp and grits, chicken and waffles, a piece of sausage. What'd you get?
Wicked Spoon juice.
Oh.
And then I got bacon, chicken, and waffle, French toast, chia, pudding, and an angry mac and cheese. And remember, we don't even have to finish everything. We can just literally try a bite of every single thing here if we wanted to.
So far, my favorite thing, I think, was the shrimp and grits, and I'm not even a shrimp and grits eater. It's like a little, about room temperature, a little under room temperature. The chicken's very good, the waffle's cold. The sausage wasn't very good. Eggs Benedict is good. You can't really mess that up. And the tri-tip's pretty good as well.
My favorite thing is the angry mac and cheese.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, not everything's going to get hit here. You know, they have to make a lot of food.
There's like hundreds of things up there.
Exactly. But like you said, we're going to try everything. We'll let you know what we like.
All right, back up for a second. Ate about half of everything on the plate, but the stuff we didn't like, we didn't try to keep eating it. Honestly, that like tri-tip, like I think you told me it was tri-tip. It's like really, really chewy. You can't, you mostly have to like end up taking it out of your mouth, so. But the flavor's good. Yeah, I might. I know. Looks great. This is the meat section. All the cuts of meat. Look at that chicken, babe. The chicken does look good. The angry mac and cheese that you loved. Oh, they're making omelets. I would try that. I think I'm going to try the bone marrow. Yeah. Got an omelet station. Put all the goodies in there. Oh, look at this. Yeah, it looks like tostadas. Oh, that looks good. You should try one of those. This time I went for the bone marrow, got some sushi rolls, some of the rolled smoked sausage, some smoked salmon, and the barbecue chicken with the aioli sauce on it.
Okay, y'all, it's Jen's turn. I got some bagels and lox, some hash brown bites, a fresh steak and eggs, and huevos rancheros. I'll let you know how I like it. I really liked my last plate, but I wanted to get Asian food before I finished with dessert. I got a pork bao bun, chicken egg roll, some crab, spicy crab and tuna, sushi rolls, vegetable guisa, Singapore egg noodles, and then I got myself some rice noodle ramen. I'll let you know how I like it.
Asian food, best here so far. Bao bun, great flavor, super sweet. Chicken egg roll, delicious with the chili sauce. Vegetable glaza, delicious. Singapore noodles, great flavor.
Haven't tried the sushi yet, or my ramen, but I'll let you know.
For me, the bone marrow was really good, really tender. It's really good with those shallots on top. The steak and eggs was really good. It looks like it has a hollandaise sauce. I also really, really love the chicken. The chicken is super tender, super juicy, super flavorful. The sushi was what it is for buffet sushi.
No, I liked it.
And the smoked salmon is really good.
I'm liking the sushi.
You like the sushi? Well, then I have more over here if you would like it.
I can't eat anymore. Okay, I'm just trying. So far, if I were you coming here, other than the few like more American food we tried, if you want to be pleased, do the Asian part of the buffet. It's been the best so far. Nothing's been bad.
Good.
Okay, so we're gonna go get some dessert. Like I said before, my Asian plate was the best. But look at these gorgeous desserts, y'all. Got some creme brulee, some pot de creme, raspberry cheesecake, little donuts, apple turnovers, strawberry lattices, chocolate croissants. Oh my. Okay, I tend to stay away from these little cakes. I just feel like they aren't that good, but I'll try one for you. I'll be brave.
I'll do it.
I'm probably going to go after this warm peach cobbler because that's one of my favorite desserts. And they also have a white chocolate bread pudding. Honorable mentions. Look at these little Rice Krispie treats. Freaking adorable. Ganache tarts. Carrot cake. Ooh, little ice cream cones. Macarons. Okay, I know for a fact Matt got the chocolate lava cake. He loves that stuff. I'm also going to do a gelato. I'm going to have a gelato.
I got the bread pudding. The molten lava cake. Strawberry donut. I only got the strawberry donut because it looked pretty. Like, I don't know. And then I forget what that's called. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I forget what it's called. Jen knows what it's called, though.
All right. I got the peach cobbler. Like I said, I also got some vanilla gelato to go with it because, I mean, you can't have cobbler without ice cream. I also got a strawberry cheesecake gelato, the Rice Krispie treat, a little cheesecake, and one of these cute little cones. I'll let you know how we like it.
Molten lava cake was so good. I took a bite into this. It's got like a strawberry filling on the inside. I'm not gonna lie, the donut was my favorite. I wasn't expecting it to have the filling.
Uh-huh.
Everything else is pretty good.
For me, it's a cobbler.
You like the cobbler? Did you want to try the lava cake? Go ahead.
So we were leaving the Cosmopolitan and there are all these guys like working on the sidewalk and they're like, like, how old are you? Are you married? Blah, blah, blah. And it was like, they're basically selling us a timeshare talk. Like, they would be like, oh, we'll give you $200 to gamble. We'll give you passes to the High Roller. Here are all these free shows and everything. And so we're like, okay, how long do we have to be there? Oh, an hour. Well, we go. And they're like, oh, you have to commit to 2 hours. We're like, no, thank you. Walk away. $200.
Bunch of liars, you know,
whatever,
man.
Yeah, they all lie to get you back there. And then... Yeah.
Then they think you're just gonna be like, okay, we're here,
yeah,
might as well.
Exactly.
Nah.
We walk away, we don't care. We don't have time for that.
We got shit to do.
Yeah, we're in Vegas. We can't waste 2 hours in Vegas. We gotta do something fun.
Right? Who cares about $200 to gamble?
Exactly.
We can just take $20. We don't even gamble
literally
like that. So it's like, whatever.
Hey.
We're at the pool finally.
We are.
We're
meaning to get to the pool.
We need to go get in the pool. Oh, can't wait to get in. Going to look for some towels. It's gonna be so nice.
They want to get.
We're gonna come to the less busy pool for now. This one here.
Yeah.
No, this
is nice. We have a little table.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, right there.
A little table.
Yep. And Jen got her photos, so I hope she's happy.
You're the best.
Finally, it's pool time, and Jen's chilling. Got her neck fan on. Thanks, Mom, for the neck fans. And then I got my new bathing suit on.
Hey, y'all. I'm just chilling with my neck fan by the pool while Matt swims. But I wanted to show off the menu to you guys, which is pretty lovely. On one side, they have all the food you can get. And this is really nice. You can order it through a server, or you can order through this QR code on your phone. You can have breakfast here by the pool, which looks really good. I'd love a power bowl or a yogurt parfait. You can get lunch, sandwiches, wines. Ooh, and they have non-alcoholic drinks for me. Frozen mocktail. I'll have to show Matt that. Y'all know I don't drink, but Matt does, so he'll probably get something. They've got their signature drinks, classics like mojitos, margaritas. They got frozen strawberry daiquiri, mango slushy, beers, cocktails, seltzers, Heineken Zero for me, which I do not drink. But yeah, it's a really lovely menu, and you can order from your phone. It's awesome. Hey, baby. You having a good time?
Good.
Yeah, as you can see, we've got this whole pool area mostly to ourselves. There's really not many people around. It's a lovely and overcast today, so not super sunny. And like I said, I got my neck fan, so I feel great. So I got my frozen mocktail. Look how cute this frozen mocktail is. Lemon lime.
I got your umbrella up.
Yeah, I didn't want to get a sunburn. I know it's overcast, but you can still get a sunburn out here.
I know. And then we got the poolside service. That's nice.
Yeah, we got our drinks. Everybody's been so helpful.
Yeah. I tried to tip that guy. He wouldn't take it.
We have the best service at this hotel.
I know. What did I say earlier? I said when we were at the Luxor, I felt like they would tell me to piss off if I asked them for help. But if I ask for somebody like here to help me or to find something, that they would hold my hand to take me to go find it.
It's true.
And we're off so that Jen can finally go to the shops, because every time we go, they're closed.
But don't you think that's like probably a good thing for me?
Yeah.
Because I love to shop.
You do have a $100 gift card that's burning a hole in your pocket.
Maybe a little bit. I do want to see this hat you told me about, the Culture Kings.
By the Caesar's Palace again. Going to the shops so Jen can finally look in the shops. Because yesterday there was only, or last night there was only one shop that was actually open out of all of them.
Yeah.
Got the show going on again as we're trying to get the Culture Kings. She's finally seeing Culture Kings.
I like the music in here.
You like it? Fire.
But I want to find my hat.
I know. There's a hat that I think Jen will like. I'm going to see if I can find it. It's definitely online. But let's see if we can find it. Now we're at the top of the store, and I didn't know there was this much shit up here. But Jen's finding all the shoes that she wants.
This is what I would have worn with my first day outfit.
Yeah.
To the airport. But these are $139. I bought one for $85.
There
I was
you
trying
go.
To find the deal.
Jen found something she wanted. $148. She's like, nobody will have this at home. I feel like it's, I mean, there's no Culture Kings like store around.
That's what I'm saying. You wouldn't.
I have to get all my shit from here online when I do. We got all the Playboy shirts.
I love
fresh.
This. And I love that for you too.
I like this one too. $64.
But it's like really nice.
We finally came into the H&M. She wants to look around.
It's just like a really huge store.
I know.
People, like, look at all that.
They even have a DJ booth. We have not been to this side yet. Just came into the store with all the like recycled metal statues, and they had one of these in the mall. These
it's
are
crazy.
Sick.
Why do I feel like this is something your mom told us
to buy? Like, look at these. And they're all like 40% off right now, but they're so sick.
I could see you get one for your collection.
Did not know that there was like two or three stores at this place. Insane. We are at Carmines. We got the chicken parmesan over a bed of rigatoni. It's going to be so good.
And it's like going to be huge, I'm telling you.
I know. I've seen the plates. I know what they're about.
Down on my hand. It's going to be like that big.
I know. I'm aware.
I'm excited.
This bread looks phenomenal.
I'll try this.
So cool in here. Oh, that looks good.
Amazing. That's so insanely big.
That looks so good. This is exciting.
Wow.
Oh, the portions look so good.
Yeah, and honestly, like I was telling the waiter, I feel like these are the best portioned and best deal in the Vegas area.
Especially for families
and
stuff.
Yeah, because this is going to be 40-something for us, and we have so much food. And if we had brought two more people, that'd be like $10 a person.
Thank you very much. Awesome.
Carmines celebrates.
Yeah, for our anniversary. Carmines. So good.
10 out of 10. And our server was great, and he gave us ice cream for dessert.
I know.
On the house.
For our anniversary. Finally, put our robes on.
And clean.
Bellagio robes. They're very big. What's up? Eating our leftover Carmines? Great portions.
Yeah.
It's family size. It can feed four people for sure. It's great for families.
Mm-hmm.
When you have kids, save money.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Appetizers
are full, like family portions too. That's why they're so expensive. They're like 30, 40 bucks, but that's because it can feed up to like four people.
Yeah. If I was a family taking a trip to Las Vegas, I would go to that restaurant every day. I'd be like, okay, we get one fancy dinner. We can try a cute breakfast spot, but other than that, we're going there and having all our meals.
Right. It's so good too.
We'll remember that for when we take the babies.
That's right.
To Vegas.
That's right.
Down the line.
But yeah, so we honestly doubled this as two meals, lunch and dinner.
Yeah. No,
and with tip, it was like $65.
We saved good money.
And all we didn't get an appetizer just because we don't have a microwave and stuff. So we were like, oh, let's just get, you know, we want to not waste food.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
So.
No, but it was super good. I'm glad we have leftovers. We don't have to think about dinner tonight, like where we wanted to go. Sometimes that could be a little too much.
Mm-hmm.
So instead, I think we're going to go see the Bellagio show.
That's right. Maybe walk around a little bit. Mm-hmm. We'll see. We chilled since like 5, mm-hmm. and now it's probably like 10.
Mm-hmm.
I took a nap. Mm-hmm. We shout. You know what I mean? I feel like we're probably a little more energized and stay up a little later than we have been, you know?
Yeah, I think we can because we did that.
Yeah. It just started. Oh, you can see the sphere in the background over there. It's a moon. I love it with the lights. Whoa, look at that. All right, we changed views to get the Bellagio in the background.
Yeah. We get two different views for you.
Oh yeah, great song. Walking the strip on this side.
Yeah.
We walked back like by the Caesars, but we didn't walk on this strip.
I think this is their version of a Trevi Count.
That's right.
It's probably like
front of their shop.
Because
lovely.
I know, right? What?
Cut.
Because it's been raining today. It's actually a very, very nice night. It feels so good with the breeze. Like, it feels like it's 75 with a nice breeze.
Lovely.
And it's perfect. It's still like lightly drizzling, but it's good stuff. We're at the Mirage. We're gonna go see if we can check out the rum bar.
Yeah, we saw it on one of our favorite Vegas influencers vlogs, Norma Jelly. So we had to check it out.
There it is. We tried. It's closed.
Yeah, it's kind of like because it's an outdoor bar and it's been raining.
Yeah. Disappointing.
We'll go back this week.
That's right. We just missed the volcano show by 9 minutes. And a guy just tried to put a snake on you.
And he's peeling his own snake, which you're like not supposed to do. I'm just a little peeved at this guy tried to throw a snake at me while I was walking by. Yeah. I was just
a big snake. Like six foot.
Huge one that like draped down his whole body.
But here is where the volcano goes off. But we missed it. It's the Venetian.
I like this part of the stretch. It's a lot nicer than the other side.
I know, it's nice. It's wider.
Yeah.
Checking out the Venetian a little bit. We'll actually come here to go in like the Venetian shops during the day. Okay. But for right now, we just wanted to come take a look at it.
Look, buddy.
Oh, pizza cake. There's the link. Oh, there's Bumblebee and the Mandalorian and Captain America. The real ones.
Yeah.
Better shot of the flamingo.
There it is.
Almost back to the Bellagio.